Sehr genannt, Simone Imida. In English, my name is Simone Slatten and I'm from Denmark and I really like Korea and I'm participating in this contest that KPS World is holding where you can win a trip to Seoul, and because of that I'm going to promote Korea, so wish me luck. Okay, what I started to like the most about Korean people is the Korean people. I think they are very heartwarming and heavy people, and I think they care a lot about other people, and they are very caring, and I really like that. Also, the first Korean song I probably heard must have been Pororo. It's a child song, like a cartoon figure, Pororo, like a penguin, and I started seeing him on TV, and so that's probably the first song I ever heard in Korean, and the first drama I watched is Scum Princess Hours, which is like a Cinderella story, typically Cinderella story. And I really like it, the grammar, and therefore I started listening to more Korean music and so on. And I started after that listening to EXO and Super Junior and Girls Generation and all of those. After that, because I thought that I really still in love with the way they are expressing their emotions and facial expressions. I think that's so funny and always makes me laugh. Some places I really wanted to see when I go to Seoul, I would definitely travel to Seoul one day, maybe if I win this trip. Some of the things I really want to see are the Korean National Museum and the memorial place for after the Korean War. I really want to go there as well. It's called Yongsan-dong in Korean. I also want to go to Jeongnam-dong Palace, which I've seen in some of the history K-dramas. Yeah, like Fate and, yeah, you know, like them. And I really want to go there because it is a very beautiful place and I really love the history of Korea. And then I want to go to Incheon-dong and take a walk and maybe do a little bit of shopping. And then I also want to go to Dragon Hill Spa Resort because I'm very upset with how the Koreans take care of their skin and hair and beauty, and I really like that. So I want to try going to a spa resort in Korea and so all of those places and so. And things I want to eat when I go to Seoul is definitely I want to eat kimchi because, you know, you just see the families in the K-dramas and eating kimchi and it's looks so funny and they're helping each other out, and that's, I really like that. Also want to eat haddocks because I do have a Korean temple here in Denmark in Copenhagen who's actually selling haddocks, which is a form of street food on the street in Copenhagen, and I'm very fascinating about that and I really want to try them out. I haven't tasted it myself yet, so I hope I can taste it in Korea. And then I also want to taste big kimnap. I don't exactly know how to say it, but it's like rice, you have rice and then you have different kind of vegetables and meats, and then you mix it together and eat it, and I think that's very great. Stores I definitely wanted to visit is like makeup stores and clothes store because I really really like the Korean fashion trends, and they have also moved to the European now, and you can find similar fashion trends now as they had in the beginning when I started watching Korean dramas maybe 2-3 years ago. I already saw the trend. It's first now that they kind of have arrived here, so I really want to buy some Korean clothes and stuff. And some of the makeup stores I want to visit is Etude House and Nature Republic, and I also want to go to Face Shop and also maybe if I can find a place to shop Skin 79 and brands like that. And I really like Korea because I think it's a very beautiful place, and they have a lot of culture and also the food. And I really feel in love with the Korean food because it's like it's bringing people together. You know, when you're on the job or a long day and you take your colleagues to like barbecue and you sit together and you completely forget about who's the boss and who's the unemployed, you know, and you're just having fun together. And I also like the way that they're just, you know, they're really caring for each other and helping each other out in the family, and they have, so I think they are very friendly to overseas people who are coming by and so on. I also like in the drama who they are kind of impressing life coaches about how you should live and so on, so I think that's really great. And of course I also enjoyed the humor. But that's everything I had for you guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye!